फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन 5x² प्लस 3y² वी हैव टू पुट प्लस सिंबल इन दैट 2x² प्लस 4y² x and x same variables we are having to add.
எக்ஸ்பிளைன் சொல்லு.
ஒய்யா
ஒய் ஸ்கொயரா? ஓகே ஃபினிஷ் நெக்ஸ்ட். Explain.
Here variables are same, so I'm going to add this. If minus and minus is equal to plus, so I'm going to plus this.
Okay, you have explained again, second sum. Explain.
variable and these are same, we have to add this three. Ix and x. Here also we have to add this. Here y is having charges, we have to add 1. 4y. 4 is it and 2 is it. Variables are same, we have to add this. That's all.
Okay, go. Okay, start. சவுண்டா சொல்லு. சேம் சைனா என்ன?
then x minus 3y plus 4z plus 2z plus 5x minus y. We can put as 1 without a value, without a coefficient, we can put as 1. So x and 5x variables are same. So 5x plus 1 is equal to 6x. Then 3y and y are same. We can put as 1. 3y plus 4 is 3y plus 1 is equal to 4. So plus 4. Minus here. Minus and minus are plus. Then z and z 4 plus 2 is equal to